and make difference to our life. Once we make, once we achieve that, then we think what next. So in this aspect, we were thinking what next we should do. We have an excellent experience in Sunshine Toastmasters. We have the leaders like Kumaran, Venkat, Kadri, Ram Gopal, there are so many, Ramesh, Harvards are there. How do we take this one forward? We said, let us do something for the people who deserve, and for their lives, let's make some difference. In this aspect, in totality, within the club, we decided, let us do something different to the outside world also on what we have learned. So we started this journey. We identified border security force that is equivalent to state government police cadre. It's not a, the defense kind of a thing. Where they have started a polytechnic. The students of this polytechnic are retired BSF people, kids or widows or something like that. They are unable to pay this, the school fees also. And these people have come from various parts of the country. The major problem was on the communication skills. When we took this as one of the category and we went and approached the DIG of the BSF, they were very happy and they gave us an opportunity to start the speech craft session in BSF. Initial journey of our speech craft session was very tedious, cumbersome. We have to travel on a Saturday afternoon at 2 o'clock, sometimes with lunch, sometimes without lunch. Go there in the hot sun and wait for the students to come out of their class and grab them into the class. Into our class. So we were standing almost like, you know, these soldiers outside waiting for the students to come. There is no escape for them. 7 weeks. First 2 weeks we know that some of the students go in the other side, but later day we found that everyone is coming the same direction. That means we made some difference to them and we attracted them. The mentors, the coordinator, especially the coordinator who took enough pain to make this particular session very successful. The mentors were actually the night 10 o'clock, they used to call them and then give them the speech, the dictation in the over the phone, and they ask them to give back, you know, they render their speeches over the phone. That's how they have practiced it also. And mentors used to come back on a Saturday to wait for how these their students are doing. You know, that is the what actually we called the commitment. That is what, because they were inside there that they wanted to do something different to the people. So they worked hard. And when the final day, when we conducted the last day of the speech ceremony, the difference we could really see, the students were very confident and the speeches were at par with any of our the Sunshine Toastmasters clubs, the one or two subjects, I mean the process were completed. We did not expect that these students will come to that stage, but our club members made the difference. Our club members made the difference to the lives of some of those people. And the in recognition of our work, the BSF Border Security Force has given a citation and done this for us. I think our club deserves a big round of applause. And they are ready to start the club in their premises. They are eager to start. I think they are going to start in their premises. I think to summarize the event, I want to say it is the teamwork. It is the oneness that everyone wanted to do some social work that came out very clearly, and we were successful. I am very happy and very grateful to all the members of Sunshine Toastmasters. In this aspect, I would like to personally on behalf of Sunshine Toastmasters, like to recognize, starting from the, you know, there is no order in this, but still I would like to say, start with Mr. Venkat. Okay, let's give him a big round of applause. Venkat.
You can give that knock to the coordinator, Jose.
Oh yeah, I'll do that. Jose.
Yeah.
Okay. Kumaran. Sudhakar. Sudhakar. Santosh. लक्ष्मी सत्यनारायण राजु टीके रमेश माधुरी राम चिन्मय अंड कमिंग टू दि सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ इट आई वुड लाइक टू गिव अवे दिस वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेडिकेटेड हॉनेस्ट सिंसियर and our own Vice President, Jose. He has successfully completed his career. Another announcement I would like to make. We also received another award. I think Kumaran, Ramesh and Madhuri, Ram Gopal, Chetana deserves big round of applause. This award, this particular thing has come because we started a new club in Mysore, right? In Bangalore, under the leadership of Kumaran, Ram Gopal and Ramesh. You know? So I think, thank you very much, sir. This is a great thing for us. Thank you very much. Thank you.